Welcome to Scrapple TV.
Hi, welcome to Creepy Basement, and this week we have the beautiful and talented Falon Joslyn. Hello, welcome to my creepy basement.
I love this.
Yeah.
It's so creepy down here.
I did a little remodeling
for
you.
A little cold, yeah. A little musty.
You were in a little horror film called Alpha Girls.
I was.
Sexier when you're not talking.
I am in it still because it's
immortalized.
Real.
It's there forever.
Forever.
What would you say is your favorite scene in Alpha Girls?
But my favorite scene, honestly, was the Ron Jeremy scene where I got to hang out with Ron Jeremy for a day, who was just such an amazing character.
I hear he's like the nicest, coolest dude ever.
He tells the jokes that like your corny uncle would tell, like knock-knock jokes. it's ridiculous. It's not what you would expect at all. Like he's just a really nice, smart guy. Really smart guy.
But that's really cool. I mean, he plays a priest in Alpha Girls.
And he plays it straight. It's Ron Jeremy playing a priest. And it was cool because I had my grandfather's rosary. And he got to use it in the film, which was really cool.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
So where can we find Alpha Girls?
Oh, Alpha Girls is available on VOD for Amazon. It's available on iTunes, and it's also available on Comcast as well.
You're also in the video for Brick and Mortar's Bangs?
Yeah.
Yes.
We shot that in a period of 3 days, and we actually, I don't know if I'm supposed to say this, we had cops point guns in our face. It was during the daytime, it was a weekday, and they had their little masks on mm-hmm. and like driving around this van with a huge camera set up on the front.
Mm-hmm.
So it wasn't like we looked like we were about to rob people because we'd be the worst criminals in the world.
Because you'd be documenting.
We'd be documenting the whole thing, mask or no mask. But at one point, we were stopped at a red light, and all of a sudden, we see these two cops bum rush us and pull guns on us. And we're all just like, oh my god, music video, camera. Music video, camera.
It's good to know that the city of Philadelphia will stop you.
Yeah, it was really
a mask
fast response
in a big van.
Yeah.
You're going to do nerd news after this, right?
I am, yeah. I'm prepped and ready to go for that.
What do you like most about nerd news?
I love anything to do with science and Tolkien, and anything to do with like the nerd population, nerd mm-hmm. news in the area. And we were noticing that there wasn't any shows on the internet that were really straightforward and up to date and kind of interesting to watch.
Mm-hmm.
So we wanted to create that and kind of combined all those things where it was fun to watch, you really learned something. It wasn't babied down to the point where it was boring. Like it's very, if you don't know your stuff, you have to go online and research what we're talking about.
Yeah, it is really technical.
Yeah.
Which is how do you say some of the words that you have to say?
Jarosite is formed by the oxidation of pyrite,
or nanocrystals, of a semiconducting material with diameters in the range of 10 to 50 atoms. Because this system utilizes the difference in spectral sensitivity, but the remarkable lack of variation supports the theory that there is just one species of giant squid. And director of the Australian International Gravitational Research Center in Gingin, which streaked over the city of seriously? Reading things for me comes easily. Mm-hmm. Speaking without a teleprompter, however, not my forte.
What do you wish the city of Philadelphia was like for people in the film industry?
More supportive. I mean, the independent scene is a really good crowd,
mm-hmm.
but I feel like there's this big divide, this big wall between these paying jobs, these big jobs, and these independent jobs. Like, they really outsource a lot of talent. They really only cast extra work and small day players in Philadelphia. They don't really cast anything in town, which kind of sucks. But I feel there's a change coming because Philadelphia is really kind of becoming a hub. So hopefully it'll be a little bit different in a year or two.
I do hope that there's a change coming.
Right?
I'll take your word on it.
I'm crossing my fingers. All right. I'm really hoping for more work.
I'm crossing my eyes and my toes,
right?
Too.
Everything.
Well, thank you for coming to my creepy basement.
Thank you for having me.
I'm never going to let you leave.
No. That makes it even creepier, doesn't it? Is there like another room I don't know about?
Maybe.
Oh, no.